Henk Pierneef never ceases to amaze me, and this large-scale, dazzling, late work painted in or near Pofuri is a case in point. One has to ask if there is any other South African landscape painter who might be able to produce as spellbinding a picture as this, or able to evoke as much nostalgia and wonder and drama in a panorama, or leave a viewer quite as riveted. Painted in the northeastern reaches of the country, in the leafy floodplains near the confluence of the Luvuvu and Limpopo rivers, this late career masterpiece somehow balances a decorative complexity and powerful verticality with riotous color. Dominated by deep-rooted and soaring anna trees, each deliberately entangled with another, the landscape extends through numerous clearings towards an impenetrable, lush thicket. An emerald canopy shimmers high above the ground, supported by an elegant latticework of branches and is accentuated by an indigo sky. But the drama of the scene is in the lighting. While the muted foreground is worked up with patches of maroon and olive, the felt beyond is almost phosphorescent, as if a flare has been lit over the landscape. As light catches the grasses, trunks and leaves, colors change and intensify. Brown transforms to dazzling copper, yellow to neon white, and deep green to flashing malachite. There are a few relevant, fabulous lines from Grey van der Waal Braakshma, and I quote, "The tree, probably the subject he depicted most often, may certainly be taken in general terms as a symbol in which life forces and life phenomena are represented. The painter here reflects the realization of an eternity encapsulated in a piece of his own country. In this way, the local environment is given worldwide expression."